I find it odd that Giuseppe should receive an anonymous letter notifying him that he would be godfather, and so suddenly our former boss passed and his position was given to Giuseppe. Could my good friend really have orchestrated the whole thing?
Luigi, my good friend, would you like to join us for a dinner reserved for family and good friends?
It wouldn't be the same without you.
Of course, I'll be present, but first I'm going for a walk with my son.
Luigi, do not fail us.
I won't, Godfather.
Leave us. You know who to call. As good as a friend as Luigi is, he has grown much too dangerous, for he knows of the letter I have received. Him and the rest of the Luigi bloodline must be eliminated if I am to remain safe.
The man you've requested has arrived.
Bring him in. You know I only call upon you two when a deadly task is required. Luigi and his son are now a great threat to me. They're going on a walk this afternoon. Take care of them.
It will be done.
Hi, do you know where Banco is by any chance?
I think he's out for a walk with his son. Should be back sometime later.
Excellent. Could you go fetch my husband, please? I'd like to have a few words with him.
No problem, ma'am.
Hello, my dear.
Hello, how are you?
Terrible. Since the previous godfather has been put in his grave, I'm filled with guilt and remorse. My sleep is filled with terrible dreams, and I eat in fear.
Oh, don't worry. Tonight's feast should clear your mind. I just hope you're on your best behavior with our guests tonight.
As you. Please treat Luigi with utmost kindness.
And what was the subject of the conversation with those men today?
Don't worry about it, my dear. I'm just taking care of an imminent threat to our plans.
And what is this threat?
That of Luigi and his son, knowing of the letter I have received.
What is to be done?
Be innocent of the knowledge, my dear. A terrible deed is to be done tonight. I'll have you know of it when it is executed. Now come with me.
Yes, indeed. Look, nice.
Where are these men?
Run!
Do the honors?
With pleasure.
Privet, do you know why I'm meeting you?
Yeah.
You incompetent. Look at what you've done.
What's the problem, sir?
It's on the subject of the letter you sent to Giuseppe, informing him that he'd be the next godfather.
What about it?
The letter you sent was much too vague. Giuseppe did not feel safe with his new position, and much blood was shed. Now people grow suspicious of him, and word has it that he might be going crazy.
Я извиняюсь. It won't happen again.
On top of all of this, you did not take care to send him the letter while he was alone. I should never have left such a delicate task to you.
Why does it matter that Giuseppe is the godfather?
Because our dearly departed former godfather was an intelligent man who ran his organization even better than us. Giuseppe is an ignorant who has no idea what he's doing.
Ладно, I understand. It won't happen again.
Just send Giuseppe another letter making him feel safe so that no more suspicion is attracted.
До свидания.
Everyone sits, it's fine. May all of you have a joyous feast. May everyone feel welcome and enjoy their meals.
Sir, you have guests.
I must leave you. Don't worry, I'll be brief. Blood on your coat.
Then it must be Luigi's.
What is his state?
Bullet to the head. He's in a shipping container halfway to Asia.
Sleeping with the fishes.
Good. What about his son, Mario?
He has escaped.
We're sorry, sir.
Fangu! Get out of my sight, you worthless scumbags.
My dear, you must return. It is empty without you.
Yes, I will. I'll just tend into some business.
Sir, please sit.
Where? There are no available seats. Luigi's sitting there.
Sir, Luigi broke his promise. There is no one here.
I clearly see Luigi sitting there.
Are you alright, sir?
It's okay, everyone. Sit down and relax. He's often like this. He'll be fine shortly. What is wrong with you? Are you even a man? Where are your testicoli?
I am. A courageous one.
Is this how you display your fear? Control yourself, you're acting like a fool.
I'm sorry, I will. But look, there is Luigi.
But I see no one.
I think it would be better if everyone leaves. I believe my husband has become ill.